How many brothers fell victim to the street? Rest in peace, son, as a heaven for G. Be alive if I told you that I never thought of that. My niggas, we the last ones left. But life goes on me, my diamonds, when they glisten, now pay attention, best man be father. Death for us ghetto bastards, what can we do when we're arrested? But I'm being, trying to floss on them, blind to a broken man's dream. I'm all
dust now, Huey's dead, I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere.
Following a Mike Tyson fight at the MGM Grand in Las Vegas, Nevada, Tupac's convoy left for Club 662, owned by Suge Knight, who was also driving the BMW Tupac was in. The convoy came to a stop at a red light at the corner of Koval and Flamingo. Tupac's car was surrounded by two cars in front, bodyguards behind, and two females in a car to their left. Tupac and Knight engaged in conversation with the females, telling them to meet them at the club. Because they were focused on the females, they failed to see the white late model Cadillac pulling up to their right. Seconds, Tupac was shot in the chest, pelvis, thigh, and hand. Not knowing if there was more attackers, Suge Knight took off driving frantically towards Las Vegas Strip. The BMW broke down on the strip, and police, who did not know what happened, treated Suge and Tupac as suspects. 6 days later, Tupac died in University Medical Center, age 25, but he changed rap forever, and to this day remains a legend.